intensely, powerfully. With a pure awareness, continuously come to the conclusions to manifest Paramashiva and higher identities. As I was explaining, the 14 loka, your different identities, always make conclusions in your life to strengthen, empower higher identities of you, because the conclusions you arrive manifest as your future. The powerful conclusions you arrive, powerful cognitions you arrive, manifest as your future. The worst thing can happen to you is drug addiction. Best detox can happen to you is hunger and aloneness. This pandemic has given the opportunity to be alone for literally all of you, the whole world. Use hunger, aloneness to detox you. Hunger and aloneness vasithiruthalum thanithiruthalum. Hunger and aloneness, I call it aloneness because oneness, all oneness and aloneness is one and the same. Aloneness is sadhana, all oneness is sadhya. Aloneness leads to all oneness. Understand? Hunger and aloneness is the best detox method. To achieve enlightenment in your life, use these two as much as possible and develop your higher personalities, identities of Bhur, Bhuva, Suva, Tapa, Satya, Maha, all these lokas, and find your way to Kailasa.